hope that you are all up and awake and moving and getting the gears going, because 2020 is about productivity and you gotta get up. Gotta start moving.
You lied to me.
About not being able to dance.
Number one tool, Vinny Hustler. It's called ambition.
Today's date? 15. What time?
Still 17.
And give it a title.
The Hollywood Life interviews Detour 95 and The Legend of Johnny Jones, take one.
Joe.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to The Hollywood Life. We are here at Power 104.4 FM in Charlotte, North Carolina. And that is with Holiday Media Group. In the house tonight, we have several celebrities. There's so much energy on the stage right now, and I'm glad that through the form of the Hollywood Life, we have an opportunity to introduce people to people that they probably would have never met or may have seen in passing or on a movie set here and there. But guys, tonight is very special because in the house tonight, what we have is dynamite. And we have lit the stem. And guess what? Ain't nobody putting it out. So you can stay close and get it, be a part of the explosion, or you can run like most people do when they see a stick of dynamite lit. And you can hear the explosion and hear about what happened and all that other good stuff, but there's nothing like being here. So in the house tonight, from left to right, we have, introduce yourself.
My name is Robert Rankin.
All right, and then next we have?
Joshua Stevens.
And then next we have?
Erica Diamond.
All right, if you would, Robert, just please give a little mini introduction and tell us who you are, where you're from, and what you do.
All right, well, my name is Robert Rankin. I am currently a producer, director, do a little cinematography, a little director of photography work whenever the situation calls. I was born in Greensboro. I was in Greensboro, North Carolina, but I was raised here in Charlotte.
Okay.
Graduated from West Mecklenburg, right down the
street. Shout out West Mecklenburg.
Class of 2003, you know, that's how we do it. And I have a passion for Charlotte. I have a passion for North Carolina. There's a lot of talent in this city. There's a lot of talent in North Carolina. And I believe that in today's climate, everybody has the mentality that unless you are coming from Atlanta, New York, or California, then you don't have talent.
Right.
Well, my goal is to start producing good quality work right here. Start producing excellent quality work right here in North Carolina. Hire people in North Carolina. Use businesses in North Carolina. Produce products in North Carolina so that the people can see you don't have to leave Charlotte. You don't have to leave North Carolina in order to get your 15 minutes of fame. As a matter of fact, if you stay right here at home, your 15 minutes can be 30 minutes. It can be an hour. It's all about how you chase your dream. Tell you about him is in the time that I've known him, he has proven himself to be extremely people-oriented. He seems to really love what he's doing. He has a heart for people. I mean, he reached out to me, and he didn't know me. He reached out to me to offer me an opportunity when I was just getting my feet wet in this. I had just finished 2 short films, and he reached out to me, me, of all people, and offered me an opportunity that, you know, I personally feel like I would have never been able to get so quickly.
Right.
When I talked to him, he has such a desire to produce good quality work. If I can tell you anything, and him and his wife and his team, they produce great work. I'm telling you, we're talking about somebody who I can be laying in my bed trying to close my eyes. It could be 12:30 at night. And sure enough, my messenger will go off and it'll be him. And he's like, you know, one last thing. I just wanted to let you know that I'm still grinding. He is one of the hardest working veterans that I have had the pleasure of knowing. He seems to have a very, very supporting family,
He does. They're on the live feed right now.
They work together. They work together. They play together. They live together. And they seem to be able to do it. The Legend of Johnny Jones, D-295, Street Avengers, they're visionary.
Right.
They're absolutely visionary. And so, you know, I'm not trying to fluff him up or nothing, because I don't have anything invested in Angry Trolls. This is just my opinion.
Right.
And my opinion is based on what I've seen, based on the scripts that he's written, and based on how hardworking he is. I think he's sitting on 100% a gold mine.
Cut. Bro, that was a little bit
Woo! Yeah.
Creative people, we hope that our ideas that are in our head balloon into something way bigger than us. And in order for that to happen, it takes support. So thank y'all so much for the support. I'm telling you, before I took on this project, on my Facebook, I had right at 60 friends total. All of my friends. I had right at 60 friends. Now I'm at like 190-ish, and it's all people who are about something. You know, some people's friends list, they got thousands and thousands of friends, people that never ever talked to, people that would not support them if they was in the hospital. Now I'm talking about, I had people that work in Hollywood saying happy birthday to me, made me feel real special. I had people all over the place, you know, reaching out to me. And so that's a good look. I had an opportunity to be on The Hollywood Life. Big shout out, Mike, Brent, The Hollywood Life. Man, y'all are paving the way to allow so many people to get an exposure that is so greatly needed. Y'all are providing an opportunity for North Carolina to be seen, to be heard. It is needed, and it is so greatly appreciated.
Call ambition.